Oh, champ! Couldn't have picked a better time. This Kyrie chick totally flaked on her match, which means we're down a fighter, and we can't exactly pit the other guy against himself. What do you say? Mind taking her spot?
I'll take it.
Sweet! You're a real Wall Market hero, man. Crowd's gonna go wild when they see you.
What the hell you doing here? Where's the girl, Kyrie? That thieving little pipsqueak?
Guessing he's the guy she's running from.
Kyrie's not coming. He'll have to make do with us.
Whatever. I can roll with it. After all, you and me, we got unfinished business.
In a shocking turn of events, our next bout is now a grudge match. Which of these two will claim victory in today's Angel Cup? Fighters, begin!
Let's do this. You're mine. Let's finish this.
Whisperer to his list of impressive achievements.
Ha! That wasn't too much trouble.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last.
So how'd it go?
Well enough. If they're smart, they won't send anyone else.
Really? Oh, that is so good to hear.
Learn your lesson, girl?
Totally. From now on, I only steal from the right people.
That ain't the lesson.
Oh, talk about a weight off my shoulders. Oh, I completely lost track of time. I'd better get going.
Hold it.
Grandma! Why are you here?
You, young lady, are gonna hear about this later. Thank you for keeping her out of trouble.
She say grandma?
What? Did I forget to mention it to you? Kyrie is my granddaughter, my flesh and blood. See? We even have the same eyes. Kyrie, the key. You've kept them waiting long enough.
Yeah. What's it for, anyway? Why do you guys want it?
And how's that any of your business, young lady? Learn to wipe your own ass before you start rooting around in other people's shit.
Ugh, Grandma, cut it out! You're embarrassing me!
Me? Embarrass you? Says the girl who steals from anyone. Even a thief needs principles, not to mention the courage of convictions to follow their conscience. Take it from me, the guardian angel of the slums.
Wait a minute. You're the angel?
And you three are Avalanche. There's a fire in you. I can see it flickering in your eyes. That same fire's in me too. The guardian angel of the slums, Avalanche. They're just names. We are who we choose to be. But you have to decide who that is and commit. Make the most of your time while you still have it. Right? I hear Corneo's got secret rooms hidden in the sewers. More than even he knows, if the rumors are true.
Okay, let's go!
You're done. They're nothing.
Compared to us, it's over.
Get your ass out of here.
Not bad.
Wallet! My precious wallet! You really did it, bro! I knew I could count on you!
For the last time, don't call me that.
Thank you. Now I can get out of town.
You're leaving?
Hush, Tifa. Don't try to stop me. I'm a wanted man in these parts. If I stayed, I'd be a danger to you too.
Okay?
But if you begged me to stay, I could reconsider throwing everything away.
Good luck out there, Johnny.
Okay.
You'll be fine wherever. You're Johnny. Don't forget.
Yeah. Hell yeah, I am! I'm your Johnny, Tifa, and nothing's gonna bring me down! Bro, Tifa, keep on shining. Johnny out.
And I was looking forward to my first train.
And if the train never shows up, what then?
It is a desire that transcends the professional. Could it be love?
Eh? Mm.
Can't do a damn thing without those birds. We need them back real bad.
Well now, looks like one of my chocobos got home safe. Thanks to you, I'm sure. Mind wrangling the other two for me? Someone said they heard a chocobo walking in one of them Sector 5 back alleys. Heard there's a chocobo out by the collapsed expressway. That's about all that's reached my ear. I'd bet good money those wandering birds are mine.
We won't hold back.
Back in it.
Bring it!
It's over. You're mine. Can't move. It's on now. Let's do this.
Would kill for a shower.
Let's finish this. You're done. Enough. You're mine. Can't move. Back in it. Let's finish this.
Just in time. Guess what? We made Whack-A-Box way harder. It's not just a little kid's game anymore. It's practice for the real deal. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will, you know? Whacking boxes wasn't training us for anything. So we decided to whack monsters instead.
Wow, that sounds like a terrible idea.
It is not. We've all put up much better scores than you since we started. So why don't you try beating us before you talk? Our scores are unbeatable. Not even you can top them. You can do it! Come on!
Thank you. might as well.
The office must be crazy right now. Come on, with everyone dealing with this.
Well, that's two of the three chocobos down. Thanks a million. Sure work fast, don't you, champ? Mind tracking down that last bird for me? Someone said they heard a chocobo walking in one of them Sector 5 back alleys. That's about all that's reached my ear. I'd bet good money those wandering birds are mine.
See that crowd over there? Think they're all Sector 7 refugees?
I can feel this song calling to my inner warrior! Yeah! I could take on the world! It's time I took action, made a stand!
Hell yeah, that's it! That's the fire we need right now! Be a force for change, brother.
Things are getting a little better.
Thank you, You've given us all a little hope.
Welcome to Walmart's premier weapons shop. Do come again.
I know that look. You're up to no good, aren't you? Good luck.
Thank you.
somewhere to go.
Screw you, Avalanche!
Okay then, that makes three.
We better check in at Sam's.
There's the chant with a heart of gold. My babies are all back home, safe and sound. Now I can finally get back to the business of business. Thanks, partner. Here, y'all earn this. It's a pass that'll get you a ride on one of my carriages whenever you need it. Free of charge, of course. Not bad, am I right? Chocobos are something else. You can ride them, pet them, befriend them. What would we do without them? They're the reason a guy like me can keep a roof over his head in a town like this. And now That's no lie. I wouldn't blame you for doubting that coming from me, but it is what it is.
Oh, there you all are.
You're not gonna believe it.
Well, the chocobos are back.
We can finally resume services.
I really owe you one.
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walks right into Corneo's mansion.
Gonna work up a sweat.
Here for a little training?
There's always time for training.
Don't tell me. I heard John Cornelius was here. You're kidding me.
Tell anyone.
What better way?
I heard Don Cornelius.
I'm still getting pretty shaken up. The sleep doesn't appear for everything.
Tremor just now? No?
Shit. Should have gotten here earlier.
Wow. Did you look at that line?
Our regulars are up with the sun.
Hey, what's up, man? You vibing with this jam, too? You can have a copy if you want.
I thought for sure we wouldn't get any customers today. But man, was I wrong.
Thought a little liquid courage would help me make the trip.
I got no work on account of what happened.
One.
Marlene and I danced to it before.
That's wrong! Wrong, wrong, wrong! This is how you get down with this jam. I ought to know. It was my favorite back in the day. Pay attention, kiddo. It's all in the hips.
Wow!
Come on, little lady. Why don't you give it a whirl?
Our pleasure. I think we needed it too.
Until the day our victory fanfare rings out through all of Midgard, our battle will rage on. I'm just kidding.
These youngins ain't got nothing on me. You'll see.
Welcome.
Please, hurry. Time is of the essence. My son claims he got a mortar from a Moogle, if you can believe a crazy story like that. A couple of my patients were talking about a behemoth in some underground lab or something. Can't say I've ever heard of a lab like that before, though. Please, hurry. Time is of the essence. I'd been stockpiling Shinra meds, but it was nowhere near enough. Apparently, Aerith was looking after flowers elsewhere, not just at her house.